DemoStats is your go-to data source for measuring and analyzing the Canadian population. To build DemoStats, we start with the census data. We correct for random rounding and suppression, and then we adjust for the 2.5 to 3.5% of the population that is missed by the census. This is also known as the undercoverage. DemoStats captures 754 variables. Those variables are captured for the current year, 3, 5, and 10 years into the future. We produce DemoStats for the postal code level of geography, as well as all standard census geographies, including the dissemination area. DemoStats is built using the best of breed methodologies. We use techniques from optimization to machine learning KNN methodologies and everything in between. We work from the top down and from the bottom up. This allows us to capture the best known controls at the high spatial scale, as well as capture the variance that occurs at the local neighborhood level. We try to balance prediction accuracy with models that generalize well over space and time. As you know, DemoStats does include 3, 5, and 10 year projections. In order for those projections to be reasonable and accurate, we have to make sure that the data sets and our models aren't just accurate for the current time frame, but are accurate throughout the entire data series. We have 16 researchers that work on DemoStats. Our team of researchers are the most experienced and have the most in-depth technical knowledge of building demographic data sets in Canada. DemoStats can be used in marketing campaigns to determine which geographies and which populations to target. It can be used to help measure where to put the next retail location in your network. We've even had some clients use DemoStats to help do survey sample design and make sure that the survey sample that they come up with fits well within our data set, as well as reflects the real world population on the ground. DemoStats is the ideal product for doing a deep dive on your customer database. We can help you determine the age profile, what types of families or ethnic groups are your key customers.